This project actually came to me in a dream. So I woke up this morning and thought, you know what? I'm gonna try to recreate it. Maybe I saw it somewhere. I don't know. This morning, I went down the basement and I found some scrap wood. And what I did was, using my circular saw, I tried using my miter box, but I wasn't strong enough. So, using the circular saw, I cut a 6-inch piece, a 10-inch piece, a 12-inch piece, a 16-inch piece, and a 20-inch piece. Cutting them in an angle on the sides. Because what I want to do is make a Christmas tree. The first thing I have to do, now that I have them cut, is I need to stain and poly them. And what I'm going to use is this one-step stain and finish. It is an oil base, so I'm going to have to throw the rag out when I'm done. And I am using gloves. And hopefully this works. Make sure in a ventilated area because this stuff really stinks. I want these to look as rustic as I can get them. You know, it's funny, a lot of my projects, you know, I don't really plan ahead. I just kind of wing it and see how it turns out. So hopefully the vision in my head is going to be a nice end product. So let me go ahead and stain these. Then I'll be right back. While my boards dry, I bought these at Dollar Tree last year on clearance. And what I want to do is, they're cute like they are, but what I want to do is make them look a little bit more like this larger one that I got at the Dollar Tree, because we're going to need some, because I'm going to need some decorations for my tree when it's done, when I'm done putting it together. So I'm going to paint these with some white paint, just the tips. Make them look a little more festive. They just look They just look a little more rustic and a little more Christmassy. Okay, what I want to do now is I want to use my nautical rope that I got at the Dollar Tree to pull this together. What I want to do, first thing I'm going to do is use my staple gun. Now, if this doesn't work, I'm going to have to drill holes down the middle, but I think this is going to work. But what I want to do is I have them set about 3 inches apart from each other. Getting them as straight as I can. And what I want to do first, I'm going to staple. I hope this works. I'm going to leave a little bit up at the top so it can be hung. And I want to measure. About 2 inches from each side. Okay, what I want to do is I'm going to mark 2 inches from each end. And put a little mark so I know where to staple. This is the back, it won't show. All the way down. Then I'm going to take my glue gun and I'm going to give it a real good coat of glue to really secure this to the board. moment of truth. At the ends here, I want to tie a knot. All right, this is the fun part. Now I get to start decorating. I'm going to use this garland that I got at the Dollar Tree. I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to go above and below each piece of wood. Creating things. So I'm going to cut each piece, glue it, I'm using the flat side, but I'm also going to use the silver. Well, let me not get ahead of myself. Let me just keep going. See how this looks. Dollar Tree has so many different items you can use to make your own decorations. I mean, something like this at one of the high-end stores would probably cost $40 or $50 when you can just do it yourself. Dollars. It's so satisfying. And I got two different toppers. And I've got these cute little presents that came in a bag, I think with about 8 in each bag of different colors. I also have some leftover silver pine cones. Yeah. This is something you can just play with until you like the way it looks. That's why I just love creating. I love creating things that just pop into my head. Garland. I'm going to do the same thing. I'm going to do the same thing I did with the green garland. We have this. The top is looking now. And I'm sorry, it's starting to get dark. I started this morning. Let me see if I can get this done as quickly as possible. Christmas balls, ornaments, I should say ornaments. better. Then I'm gonna put on balls, and then I think I'm done. So I don't want to overdo it because it's supposed to be simple. Looks hung up now. Let me go hang it up. If it needs anything, I can add it then, but I think I'm done. Okay, let's hang it up. And that's it. My creation has come to life. I added some Christmas lights that I got at the Dollar Tree that are battery operated. So, there you go. This little corner is getting very, very festive.